Yo, what up YouTube? It's your boy, Shumanati, aka Grown, back with another vid. Today, I'll be giving you guys a new concept in the show I'll be doing. I'm going to call this episode, The Jug. I will actually be doing a sneaker deal for the Chicago Ones. I'm getting rid of them, guys. I got a deal I could not pass up. 400. I got them for about 260. So, I could not pass this up, man. I got a flip, so be giving you guys a little show, just talking some shit to you. Hopefully the deal goes good. We'll see if this guy's legit or if he flakes on me, but I definitely wanted to do this deal and I wanted to show you guys, man. So peace and love to you all. Hit thumbs up on this vid, like, comment. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. We're gonna get right into it, guys. This is the Jug. It's the Shumanati Show. Lego. Yo, so I'm back, guys. It's the Jug, man. My way to the deal now, not too far from me. Just vibing, man. It's another day, it's Sunday. Happy to be alive, man. I can't flex, man. Every day is good, man. Life is good. I'm blessed. So go get this little extra money, man. Trying to get more into the buy, sell, and trade things of the sneaker world, man, and really try to make some money out here. It ain't always just about getting a good cop. It's actually about getting a good price and actually making some good deals, man, getting my sneaker reputation up in the streets, man. And that's what I am out to do. And hopefully this deal goes good, man. So as I get closer, I'll put you guys up on more game. I'ma holla at you, though. I'll be back. Hey, man, it's the Jug, man. You know how we do, baby. On my way, I cannot believe I'm still about to get rid of these Chicago Ones, man. I can't forget how easy the deal fell in my hands, and now the money's so good, I'm letting them go. I got shattered, so it is what it is. Always listening to Pac, man. You know how we do, man. The Shumanati Show, man. Let's go. Champagne in the sea. For also my enemies. All right, guys. Here we go, man. I'm sitting here at the deal now, waiting for the guy to show up. I'm actually sitting in front of a Kroger's right now. So I'm sitting back waiting for this guy to show up. I got everything. I'm 100% legit with mine. You know how we do, man, on the trade tip. If you want to holler at me and possibly get something, or you looking for something, you can holler at me at Scoop208 Sneaker Fam channel on Facebook. Holler at Scoop to get the details on that. I might drop a link in the description below, but I'm legit. I'm ready to go. So I'm just sitting here. And honorable mention, since I'm in the whip, got that Cole, that Kendrick, and that Crit. Best new guys in the game. If you follow me on IG, then you already seen I got these albums. But anyway, just sitting here waiting on the sneaker deal, man. So we're going to see how it goes. I hit you up when the deal is done. And we're going to see if this guy was legit or was he bullshitting. So I'm going to holler at y'all, man. It's the Jug. All right, YouTube, it's your boy, Shumanati. I'm back, man. I just got done with the deal. Bow, it worked out. It was the Jug. It came through. I got the Chicago's off for 400. Everything worked out, and I am happy I got this deal done. I will be taking this money and doing something productive with it, probably buying more to sell more, but we'll see. Ultimately, it all worked out. It was the Craigslist Jug once again. I know Craigslist gets a bad reputation because bad things have happened, but I've got nothing but good and love from CL, man. So shout out to all my people who buy, sell, and trade on Craigslist, man. It's not all dangerous, man. You just got to know who you're dealing with, man. With that being said, glad I connected with this. So now I'm about to go off into my world, do my thing, and this was a success for me. The guy did not flake, so I'm happy, man. So with that being said, man, I thank you guys for watching. This is the first episode of The Jug. If you like this, guys, let me know, and I'll keep them coming. Like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at InvisiblyGrown, and I'm out, man. It's the Shumanati Show. It's grown, and I approve this message. Intangible Entertainment. We famous, bitch. ATL, ho.